contact with other people.
In my contact with other people.
To this I pledge my sacred honor.
To this I pledge my sacred honor.
Thank you, Tim. Request two from your mothers. And I would like your mothers to pin the Eagle medals on your uniform. To make a few choices too. So this one says, two fond parents watch their boy where he stands, apart from his comrades tonight, and see placed on his camp-battered tunic a badge, an eagle, the emblem of right. It seems just a few short months have passed since he joined with the youngsters next door. How proud they were then of their tenderfoot pins as they told of the message it bore. But the years have gone as he struggled along to learn what the scout law's about. He practiced them daily, the oath and the law, until now he's an Eagle Scout. You may smile in your worldly old wisdom at this and say, why, it's only a pin. But I'll tell you, no honors he'll gain as a man will mean quite as much to him. The red, white, and blue of the ribbon you see are the symbols of honor and truth. He has learned how to value these fine attributes in the glorious days of his youth. And the outflinging wings of the eagle that rests on the breast of the knight of this day are the things which will lift him above petty deeds and guide him along the right way. Yes, it's only a pin, just an Eagle Scout badge, but the heart beneath it beats true and will throb to the last for the things of good and a lesson for me and you.
Scouting has been a big part of my life. I joined the summer before the seventh grade and I've stuck with it ever since. When I joined the troop, I was immediately surrounded by new friends who I would share some great memories. I went on small campouts and great long adventures, and at these events, I learned many life lessons. Yes, in scouting, you learn a lot about the outdoors, like orienteering and wilderness survival, but that's not all there is in the program. I've learned many skills so easily transferable to real-life situations, skills like leadership, management, and how to work with other people. Scouting has also built up my character and integrity. A couple years ago, I did my ordeal to join the Order of the Arrow, and to do that, I had to sleep on a rocky floor, just a plastic tarp. I wasn't able to talk throughout the whole camp out. It was raining a lot, and we were given smaller portions of food, so very hungry. But I stuck through it. Even though I wanted to, you know, give up and go home, I stuck through it, and I made it through the ordeal. So scouting has taught me a lot and taught me to never give up. I live by the Scout Oath and Law every day. These principles and values have given me a guideline on how to live honorably. It has taught me how important it is to give back to the community. Scouting has given me some great opportunities. The program offers amazing leadership training programs like MYLT and NAIL. I've had the blessing of attending both. MYLT is a council-level program that teaches leadership skills to scouts. There I learned one of the most important skills. There I learned the EDGE method: explain, demonstrate, guide, and enable. Little did I know I would use this in so many situations outside of scouting. Once the scout completes the MYLT course, they're eligible to go to NAIL. NAIL, or National Advanced Youth Leadership Experience, is a leadership training program at a national level. I attended the program in all famous film art. There is where I really honed my leadership skills. And because of that, this past summer, I worked in an internship for school. And there I was given a leadership role. And because of my prior training, I was able to complete all the tasks given to me in school. So I'd like to thank Scotty for that. I greatly encourage all scouts to aspire to become an Eagle. If I can do it, you guys can do it too. Recently, I had a job interview where the manager saw Eagle Scout on my resume. I was hired on the spot. So, throughout my years of scouting, I went on some week-long camping trips in the summer. I attended Camp Powhatan and Camp Daniel Boone. Going to these camps really taught me how to be on my own. I was given a schedule, and it was just up to me to go to all my classes and do everything on my own. So the summer camps really taught me how to, you know, function independently and, you know, a lot of responsibility. I also remember being stuck in an airport in Texas. It was late. I had been to two airports that day. I was alone and I was trying to come back home from NAIL. I was supposed to leave Albuquerque, New Mexico at 2 p.m. I ended up in Texas waiting for a flight at 1:30 a.m. So I was completely on my own. But thanks to scouting, I was able to book my own flights, get to all the gates and everything on my own. Scouting has taught me to do things on my own, but I definitely couldn't have completed the program without the help of others. I would like to thank everyone who's helped me complete my Eagle project. I would like to thank my family for coming here and supporting me. I would like to thank my grandparents, Sandy, Hilma, and Elvira, for supporting me through the program. I would like to give thank my mom for always being there for me. And also a special thank you to my father, who worked as a treasurer for the troop.
Yes.
Seeing him work late at night on scout accounts had a huge impact on me. It inspired me to have a great work ethic. Thank you, guys. I would like to thank Carlos and Aunt Danny for taking me to my meetings on Wednesdays. I couldn't have made it to the meetings without them. And I'd like to also thank my other uncle, Carlos, who helped me so much with my Eagle project. Yeah. I'd like to thank Chris and Angie for their constant support and encouragement. They came all the way from Chicago for this event here today, so thank you. really encouraged me to go through the program. I also like to thank my sister, who is now part of our venture crew. I would like to thank Tim and Rich. I'd like to thank Tim and Rich, who made my scouting experience a great one. Lastly, I'd like to give a special thank you to Tori, who has done so much for this troop. Tori, you have given me the guidance I needed to become an Eagle Scout, and you have always pushed me to do my best. Thank you to all who have helped me, because without you, I wouldn't be standing on this stage today. My mentor, who inspired me to finish the program and get through it all, I would like to thank my grandfather, Sandy.
Thank you, Lucas. I'd like to invite Ewan to come up to share his thoughts with us.